Here comes the Pride Fighter.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Chin Z Green from Shimon, New Jersey, Sonya Dunn.
The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
We'll start with Sonya Deville, who has really proven herself to be one of the more cunning superstars here in WWE.
A woman after my own heart, Cole. Her ambition knows no bounds. She'll backstab anyone she has to, and she's got hands for anyone who crosses her. You have to respect it.
I don't know about that, but you certainly have to tread lightly around her.
And that brings us to Becky Lynch, a competitor whose toughness is just on another level. No matter what gets thrown her way, Lynch has a gift for shrugging it off and continuing to march forward.
The word resilient definitely comes to mind when you think about Lynch. She's faced a fair share of obstacles and setbacks in her career, but she's never let them hold her down for long. She has incredible wherewithal.
Okay, Becky connects. And look at Lynch going to the top rope.
Blast off!
Whoa, what a landing!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Becky Lynch has reached a high level of success in WWE, but she still faces every opponent like she's got something to prove.
And the thing is, I don't think Becky's trying to prove anything to anyone other than herself, Cole. That's why she doesn't ever back down from a fight. That's why she's always ready to take on any challenger who steps into the ring with her.
The heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony. Forearm club.
She turns it right around with a counter. Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming. Pump handle suplex.
Top rope. Here we go.
From the top.
Generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the pre.
Oh, there it is!
This could end it all, and he cinched it.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
This might be the beginning of the end.
Manhandle slam.
Will that sew this up for Becky?
Two!
Three!
No! Two count!
What is it going to take? Keep her down.
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And Becky Lynch is nothing if not a thinking woman's competitor. Surely she's already thinking about next steps.
Boy, the elbow finds the mark.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Becky's not back down, and she has got to be proud of herself for that. Proving to herself she's still got what it takes in this one.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. There's that ego on display from Becky Lynch.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
She's going for it. And a strong kick out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Guys, can Becky do this?
This
is how you make a statement. This is how you show the world that you're the man.
The ring general Gunther ready to wage war in the ring here.
Cole, there are so many metaphors to describe Gunther's abilities in the ring, and you went with the most obvious one. That's what I get for expecting anything more than average from you. That's where Gunther and I are very similar, Cole. We expect everyone to operate on our high level, and anything less is an insult.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a long night.
Yeah, but Kevin Owens certainly looking a little more confident these days.
Well, that's one word for it. Kevin's gone back to basics and tapped into what got him into WWE. Belief in himself and a pure, violent disregard for anyone who stands in his way.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Owens is getting shut down at every turn.
And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Could be a chance for Owens to change the complexion of this match.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
And down with the suplex.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he gets set back into the ring.
Biggest advantage here in this matchup.
It's nothing fancy, but I think KO's ability to absorb a tremendous amount of damage and keep on swinging is going to serve him well in this one. There's no limit to what Owens can endure if he thinks there's even a chance that he can fight his way through it and manage to capture the win. Kevin is just that tough.
Oh, go-home driver.
Good night.
And shoulders are down.
Still has enough energy for the simple kickout.
Expected that one.
Suplex.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
He knows how to avoid contact. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Oof.
Down they go.
And again, we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Ooh-hoo. Attacks being poured on by KO.
The toughness we talked about on full display from Kevin Owens here.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's returning fire. Yeah. Gunther, rear naked choke now locked in.
How much longer can Owens hang on?
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Gunther wants to finish this. Powerbomb.
That's it. I think KO might be out.
High kicked out.
Owens stays alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out. He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, my Lord. And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
And it's just punishing the knee.
Shot after shot after shot. Hammer it away. Turned that one around.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Reversal after reversal, proving they get their own way.
The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
Backhandle finds its target.
Superstar to watch with this one.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
The Queen of Spain.
Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. And standing in their way of victory, we see Caden Carter and Katana Chance.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual. Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped the finger.
And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Oh, a knee. Lights out.
Ooh.
Shayna.
Last second knee to the face there.
And she'll make the tag.
Oh, what an elbow high in the chin. Tagged in.
Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
She's able to get out of the way.
Connects on the kick. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Rousey to the outside.
Energy left, fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you can hope to be still.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
The Queen of Spades showing her power. Yokozuka cutter.
She's bringing this whole arena with her.
And running her Colorado.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, a strong impact.
Nasty kick.
With that sharp elbow.
Check out this power.
Between these women, I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.
The first thing you notice about a guy like Shinsuke Nakamura has to be his swagger.
Look, Shinsuke lives the rock star lifestyle in and out of the ring. It's difficult for anyone to take their eyes off of him.
Well, we'll all be watching closely to see how this rock star fares in this matchup.
And you have to understand the place Ricochet is coming from tonight. Tired of receiving disrespect from his opponents.
Well, maybe it's time for Ricochet to stop behaving like a starstruck fan around the locker room, Saxton. That's your job. Maybe then, respect will come his way.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show up.
When facing Shinsuke Nakamura, one thing you'll most certainly have to deal with is his continued frenzy of strikes. What's the best way to contend with that?
There's only one option, Cole, and that's keep up. Shinsuke's never going to back off or give you time to strategize, so you have to come at him with just as much fury and match his intensity.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Boom! It's a dive. Nope. Wait, maybe not.
You got fooled again, Byron.
No. Barrel-roll tope.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
Yeah, if that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Turned around Ricochet's attack. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
The stupendous.
Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moonsault. Uh-oh. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Suplex drops him right on the neck.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Snapmare takedown, Ed.
Good night.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Now Nakamura ragdolled to the outside.
No way!
What a landing!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Two. Oh, look at this! I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
To take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
Dangerous part of town.
On top of the table.
Everything's been turned inside out.
How far is too far for these superstars?
After that, I don't know if you're going to want that answer, Saxton.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
And painful. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Snaps the roundhouse kick.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
And it's a double count out. Not the way we wanted to see this end.
Here we have Natalya, who is taken to considering and calling herself the Boat. That's the best of the time.
Natalya is definitely an exceptional talent, Michael, with an exceptional pedigree, hailing from the legendary Hart family. But I don't know about all this coaches.
You have to admit, though, she has a fair claim to being one of the pillars of WWE's women's division, and she likes to remind everyone of that fact.
Getting past Zoe.
Taking flight.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Carefully, measured knee drop.
Oh, man!
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Go behind.
Jordan,
nine!
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
There it is, you duck.
She's fighting desperately. He tosses her way out of the hole.
Stomping away.
The mighty Natalya looking a bit surprised by this assault.
It's hard enough to do a moonsault from the ropes, but standing next to your opponent? Now that's something else.
Corey, Natalya has been a fixture of this women's division for such a long time. There's so much tape on her, but it has to make her somewhat easier to scout. Any idea what she can do to possibly shake her opponent up here?
Natalya is definitely a creature of habit, Cole, and you're absolutely right that that affects how her opponent scout her. I know it's not in her nature, but the biggest thing she could do here is to shake things up. Come from a more spontaneous angle than she usually does. Carefully measured knee drop.
Zoe Stark off the rope.
That's a basement knee. Zoe overcoming any adversity and taking the fight to her. That hits Kay. 360.
Two.
Oh my, that was close.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Carefully measuring.
Bionic elbow driven down.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Stark trying to put her opponent off balance.
Done.
Impressive counter.
Someone call a dentist.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Finds a counter from Stark. Zoe with the retaliation. With a lariat. Oh, what an hurricanrana. Stark has become relentless.
Now, I don't know if Natalya can withstand.
Hoist it up.
K360. Stark stepping an end to this.
Two count.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark!
Gressel, perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Damian Priest has arrived.
A man who will...
singing for Seth freaking Rollins,
the best dressed man.
Yeah.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Oh, red in there.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out. When you're taking on a mastermind like Seth Rollins, the most important thing to remember is that you have to take away his ability to control the match. Pace is a good place to start. If Rollins wants things fast, slow them down. If he tries to be methodical, start out running it.
Yeah, owning the tempo here could definitely fluster Rollins. Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. Oh, an elbow high in the chin. With a reversal.
Delivers the leg drop.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He planned for this and could still rally.
I had that well scouted.
And security finds its mark.
However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Getting him into the corner.
Rollins got out of the way. Top rope, here we go. Said, you're not getting me with that this time. Oh, my God.
Oh, costly error there.
Delivers the leg drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Both arms hooked.
We're gonna see it.
Stop.
And I think, oh yeah, Priest is bleeding.
Can't be.
Cover.
Will the rain continue?
Two. And Seth Rollins is still the champion.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Seth.
Put it, guys, that was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.